Now I'm adding color and I continue to shape the composition of the painting. And I'm just starting to have fun playing with light and color and looking at my notes. And I was able to go down there today and take a look at what I am painting. And now it's just fun time.